We had some technical difficulties, okay? Whoops.
Who the fuck are you streaming to?
Just random people that will find this in the future.
Okay.
Any people want to watch Fishing Planet? Alright, boys, so we're on our. Look at our bow. You already know what I'm saying. You know, in real life, I'd be capping with the. I use a shore. I ain't gonna use no bow. You know what I'm saying, man. You know what I'm saying. I caught a bass yesterday. Like, in real life.
That's. How often do you catch fish in real life?
Pretty often. I always catch a fish. I never leave without a fish. I got way better at fishing. And yeah. Have you ever had salmon?
No.
Dude, that. That's probably the. Like, I love salmon, dude. It's so good. I actually reel in. Thank you. Pluck my pews. We're using worms. I catch more fish with worms. Right there. I bet you there's just a big ass bass just sitting right there. There's probably a blue that's gonna hit it. Yeah, it's a fish swarming this motherfucker. You know, in real life, dude, whenever I fish, dude, it doesn't take this fucking long to catch a fish. It really doesn't. The first time, like, literally, I've gotten so. Oh, where we got a bite? Waiting for it to say strike, yes, sir. Caught one. It is. Okay, my game's lagging, like. Oh, I got a perch. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! We caught a fish, yes, sir! You know what I'm saying? I want to get my PB in this game. I want to get my best PB in this game right now. Come on, let's go. I want to get my best PBG. Or PP. Right, yeah. PP, yeah. PP, best PP. Mud water pan. Oh, I'm getting a bite right now. What is that? Is that a carp? I didn't even get a strike. That's probably like a carp or something. Took my damn worm, that's for sure. Strike it again, come on, bitch. Come on, faggot. Let's go. Make it shake around, maybe the fish will like that. Dude, I can't wait to go to Iowa, dude. There's some biggins in there. There's some biggins. Texas has better fish. Everything's bigger in Texas. Cast in that same spot. What the fuck was that? Is that a fucking shark? I know you saw that.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see that thing, like, just swim up?
Ethan, I'm playing a micro game.
Dang, why are you so close? Faggot, taking all my space. Show fat self. Get away, you fucking weirdo. Put it in the weeds. Bluegill would just already attack it, dude. There's no fucking way I'd not catch a fish in the first second. Like, in one time, I just, like, cast it out in real life, and that bitch just hopped out of the water. Like, it swam out of the water. It was like, I want that shit, bitch. And I caught that motherfucker in less than 2 seconds. Because I'm godly at fishing. No one's better than me. I have a really good technique. Usually live bait is harder to... No. Usually artificial bait's really hard to use, but at the same time, live bait is really hard to use because if you use worms, they can just steal that shit. If you use like a chicken nugget, they're gonna steal that shit from you. Oh, I'm getting bit. Come on. Come on. I didn't expect yesterday for me to catch, like, a bass in my pond because my pond literally has no fucking bass. All it has is some fish. Okay, I'm not fishing in this place. This place is so garbage. I'm waiting, bitch. I'm getting a waiter. Hold on. Where is it? I need a boat. I need a boat, man. Or a kayak. Polarized glasses, I need that shit. It says coming soon. That's retarded. I'm gonna get a carp rod. I need a carp rod. Coins, bitch. I need a carp. I have this, but I don't think it shows up. Oh, this is a godly spot. Now it's actually the water temperature is higher enough. No, it's not actually. Here. I'm gonna actually. Water. What the fuck is a mud water? Oh, it's over here, I think. Look at me, I'm running like a seagull, bitch. Oh, look at this bike. I could just boot game this shit. Maybe I can just use this bike. Bruh. So lame, dude. I would love to have my own lake. That'd be so nice. I'm gonna get a lake house in my remote.
I'll live in one of those for a couple years.
I'm gonna live in a mansion. Once I get fucking rich. Cause I'm gonna get rich. I don't give a fuck what anyone says. I'll do whatever I want to get rich. I'll be a stripper. I don't give a fuck. Be a level fucking four for this bullshit. That's so gay. I'll use this. Cut that shit up. I can't even. Oh my god. These worms.
Did I just get a Google Classroom? Three, two, four instead. I'm gonna fish with this 8th grader. Like, I'm so cool. And his name is Ethan, too. I'm so cool right now. Right now.
What?
I'm like the coolest kid because I'm fishing with an 8th grader.
You really are, Ethan.
Let's go! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Dude, I can't believe this game. I can't even believe this is a game. This is honestly a really boring game, but it's actually kind of fun.
Is it, like, satisfying when you catch something?
Yeah. The only thing that's really boring is whenever you have to wait for it. And this game, like, is so glitchy. So that's why I don't really like it at the same time. It glitches so fucking much. Like, look at that! I just glitched so hard.
I wanna see these
titties and booty and toes.
Titties and booty and toes. Titties and booty and toes. Booty and booty. I'm not fishing there. I'm fishing in America, bitch. I just gotta... Oh yeah, this is the muddy water. Missouri, Colorado. Okay, yeah. Titties and booty and toes. 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 Face. Titties. Booty. Toe. Face. Titties. Booty. Toe. Oh, we got it. Oops. I'm so tired right now. We're fishing right here by the beach, kind of. The beach. The beach. A beach. Yeah, boy. I have to catch a bass. How am I gonna catch a bass? Species. Where's the... There's bowfin in this? Hold on. There's... Largemouth. Preferred bait shiners. For the lures, casting spoon, bass stick, spinner weights, worms, crawfish, newts, crankbaits, poppers. I'm probably gonna get a crankbait. I'll use this shed. Hook two. Fitting hook two. Okay. I need a color white, wait, one fitting hook. Okay, I need a hook. Hook six. I need a new hook. Where's all the hooks? I'm about to look up a video how to do this shit. I don't understand why I can't put it on. You're saying I have to have thank you. Why can I use it? I have to use a type of one.
just click on lures. So the lowest level, cheapest lure you're going to be able to get is a slop spoon. Not a bad bait. You can catch a lot of pike off of it. You can catch a bass off of it. But I would prefer the casting spoons, just because I think they catch more fish. But you're also going to have mini bass jigs, jig heads. You're not going to be getting into top water or crankbaits or any of that stuff. We're talking about how to set up a rod, not about lures. I'll cover lures in another video. So, a spinning rod. Go with it. Alright. What the fuck's up, YouTube? This is been, and I'm going to put a few steam posts. Because people do not know how to set up a rod, or they have problems setting up a rod. And I'm going to try and cover everything I can think of and how to set up a rod on Fishing Planet. I covered a little bit in my Fishing Planet Beginner's Guide, but that is a little bit dated, so it's not necessarily the best indicative stance. It will cover the main three types that you need to mess with, and I'm actually going to go home so I can show everybody everything, because I have all my shit at the home location. So what we're going to talk about is what types of reels go with what types of rods, go with what types of lures, slash lines, slash bobbers, hooks, leaders, weights. I mean, I'm going to fucking dig into this shit real hard. So what we're going to run into first, sorry, I'm checking the text from my girlfriend. We're going to talk about the most basic rod you can set up, and that is a spinning rod. Just about everybody will start off the game with a spinning rod. It's going to be a very small one. I don't even think I have one anymore. If we go to the shop, we look at rods, not that rods, spinning rods. So the value's been 6.3. It's the cheapest item in the shop. You have to be a level 3 to get it. So that is going to be the, like, beginner lure rod. And I say lure rod because you have three main types of rods. Lure rods, bottom fishing rods, and bobber fishing rods. So your main lure rod when you first start the game is going to be in this category. If we go over to our casting rods, the requirements are about the same. Most people are going to go to the spinning rod first, because when you start the game, you already have a spinning reel. Now, a spinning reel looks like this. I'm sure you guys can see my mate, but I bought spinner baits to top water, like popper, fucker out, because why not? Unless you're low on money and you're trying to split it between a couple different rods, I usually put as much line as I can on.
See, you don't have in here picked up yet. You have the silverware unloaded.
You never said to pick up in here. You just said.
Unload the silverware.
I did.
I
Hold on, guys. I have to figure something out. Because I do not know what I'm doing on this game. And I'm really confused how to put on a new line. Knows how to put on like louvers and stuff. Can you please tell me? Because I'm really confused how to put on a louver. I might have to put on like
into a big ass fish, it's gonna be easier.
What you wanna get?
would suggest a mini bass jig, group 15. I don't know, I like it more in the game for crankbaits and top casting rating. Dude. So in order, the things you're going to need to make a bottom fishing setup are, we'll go to the shop and I'll show you, a bottom rod or a feeder rod, one of the two, right? And you're going to need to, the bottom rods are obviously better for sinker fishing, and the feeder rods are better for feeder fishing. It's not that complicated, right? You're going to be able to understand that. And we can talk about quiver tips and all that other types of shit in the other ways. We're going to talk about what you need to make the rod work. So when you get a bottom fishing or a feeder fishing rod, you're going to need line. So pick your line. You're going to need a leader, which is this right here. And I'm pretty sure if I get on my backpack, my lines will be able to show you what they look like. Here are all my mono leaders. You go to the shop, you go to lines, you can go to leaders. Boom, there's all your monofilament leaders. So you're going to need a leader. You're going to need a hook, obviously. You're going to need either a feeder or sinker. You're going to need one of the two on one of these rods. Chum, you just need the feeder basket. So you don't, rods, you're gonna have the option. Let's see if I have some many questions. You're either a mat, bobber fishing is a pretty similar thing. You're going to need a spinning rod, or excuse me, a spinning reel, line, a bobber, like this here, scalping rod, spins, click, moving. So you can attach the belt, but you do not need it. Alright, if you guys have any questions on bottom fishing, feeder fishing rods, and reels, let me know. One thing I think I forgot to add, you are going to need a spinning reel. You're going to need either a feeder or sinker. You're going to need one of the two. On one of these rods, you're going to need it. You can't make the rod without it. And you're going to need a bait. You do not need chum, even if you're fishing with a feeder rod like this. You do not need chum. You just need the feeder basket. So, understand that. That you don't need the chum, but the feeder basket is fucking useless without it. It serves the same purpose as a weight, but you don't get any advantage out of it. So if you're planning on just bottom fishing, buy sinkers. Don't even fuck with the feeders, because there's no point in buying them when they allow water to pass through them and they drift more easily. Just buy sinkers if you're gonna do that. If you plan on feeder fishing in lakes and stuff like that, buy the feeders. Whether it be a closed like this or open feeder like this, like what I have selected here. Now, on both of these rods, you're gonna have the option, let's see if I have some of my material, of attaching a...
ocean.